Introducing John the Gladiator Molina Jr. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the former WBC interim super lightweight champion known as the Machine. Introducing Lucas Martin, La Machina Matisse.
12 rounds, championship, touch him up, come out of the belt. What a swift and good luck.
Battle between Matisse and Molina. We can hear every funny blow. to try to avoid this onslaught, Daniel.
He needs to use his reach. He needs to circle the ring. I understand he doesn't want to take a step back. He wants to fight his fight. But as an experienced fighter, he needs to circle and adjust.
Well, the other thing he needs to do is use the jab to try to set up the right hand. He hasn't been using that jab to do it. Oh, Molina eats another solid left hand. Double left hook, and it's all Matusa.
And Molina's calling him right on, said, bring it on. Whatever you got, I can take it. Let's go.
A minute and a half remaining in the 10th. John Molina's
this kind of onslaught there.
And you wonder how much more he can take out.
He's really polarizing him at the moment. Lucas Matisse is coming off strong.
Man, he is taking all kinds of punishment.
Now, the difference between the Mickey Bay fight and the Lundy fight is Matisse is hurting Molina more.
And you wonder how much more. And down on goes Molina after a brutal onslaught. Second time in the fight, third time in his career. Matisse's been down twice. A legendary scrap here at the StubHub Center. They continue to go toe to toe. What more do you want? Referee Pat Russell saying he won't allow him to take much more punishment. Round 11 begins.
It looks like Lucas Matisse is coming to finish the job. He came straight at him with a straight right hand. You know, Al, it goes down. It seems to be over.
And that is it. A tremendous fight ends with the very valiant and game John Molina on his back. Lucas Matisse survives two knockdowns and returns in very impressive fashion here tonight. What a fight!
What a fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time of 22 seconds in round number 11. He is the winner by way of knockout. He is now the WBC Continental America Super Lightweight Champion, the Machine, Lucas Martin, La Marca.